Here I am at my folks' grave, on my grandmother's grave, and I'm going to recite the Al-Fatiha.